Hey guys, this is How to Solution, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to switch back to your personal account on Instagram. So make sure to watch the video till the end to understand the process step by step. First, let's head over to Instagram. So there are several ways we can do it, but I'm gonna show you guys three simple ways. The first one is, as you can see, Poetring Abyss is my Instagram name. If I click on it, it will show all the accounts I have, and if I simply click on any of my accounts, it will switch back to that account. The second one is, click on the three bar icon on the top right corner and select the first one, Settings and Privacy, and keep scrolling down until you find something called Add Account. You can either click on Existing Account or Create New Account. Both cases, it will ask your credentials. The third and the last way is you can click on your profile picture on the bottom right corner. For me, it's the cat. So if I double click on it, it's gonna automatically switch to my other account. So guys, that's how you do it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more tutorial videos like this, and I will see you in the next one.